So like I said earlier, I moved to Nashville about 12 years ago, last fall, and there were a lot of moments that I never thought that I would have a record in stores or a video on TV or do things like The Tonight Show, which we did last Saturday, or last Thursday, sorry. And Red Light opened up so many doors for me, but this next song, it just seems like there's all this momentum, and which is something I'm very, very unused to after 12 years in Nashville and so many struggles. But like Ryan said, this was my first and only, hopefully not my last, number one single. And it did take 48 weeks, but I got, who gives a shit how long it took? It's the number one single. Yeah.